You afraid one of them will recognize you?
Not outside of the uniform.
Rishan's really enjoying this.
This isn't Rishan. This is the Morbane.
The who?
Sandrax Butcher. These are his soldiers. Not even part of the army, really, just a pack of wild dogs. Sandrax punishing Saren because of me.
So these holdouts you mentioned, Gladegate still resisting Sandrax and Kalthus, that's interesting. My friend, my field commander, Zandara, she's Kalthusian royalty. If she survived the Palathon, she'll have fallen back to Gladegate. If I could get there.
Big if. There he is. The Morbane.
Saren, these whispers of rebellion, they make your children weep. Accept anguish. Internalize it.
That prisoner with him.
You'll be more
their lights
at peace. Hiding these
fugitives. It's an execution.
The Lucian army. We all know it hurts them worse in the end.
Sandrak's not the warmonger you make him out to be, huh? Remember saying that to me? I can't take in much more of this. I gotta get out of here.
I think a big patrol goes by up ahead. Let's stop here for a bit. Sandrak did have a plan, you know. It was sound, actionable, and in the end, the world would have benefited from the war we were waging.
You sound like Kirkin.
Don't ever compare me to her. Look, I can't justify what Sandrak's doing now. He's lost his fucking mind. But there was an honor in him that your Grand Magnus could never even pretend to have. I know you saw a different side to her, and probably only one.
Luna, you really need to cut it out with this. Kirkin took me in when I lost everything.
Who wouldn't take in a Triarch that just dropped in their lap?
I mean it.
Rishan hasn't produced a Magnus in 10 years, Jack. Magic doesn't take to our people anymore.
What does that have to do with Kirkin?
She's the one that sent the immortals that did it. All of our children have been born lightless ever since.
Wait, what? Is it permanent?
We don't know. No one's been able to lift the curse. Not even Sandrak with the Binding Stone. Without new magic coming in, Rishan's culture and traditions are dying. You understand the horror of it, right? Our entire identity is fading away.
I don't know what to tell you. I'm not going to lose any sleep over it.
Over genocide?
That's a bit much.
The connection our magical bloodlines have with the ley lines is gone. Wiped out. Sterilized.
So that's why Rishan kidnaps Magni from other countries? Who are the bad guys again?
In a few years' time, Rishan would have been unable to defend itself in the Everwar. So Sandrak took shortcuts to end it.
I'll say.
Just thought you should know how we really got to this point.
Are we done here?
I don't know. Are we?
I'm done. Let's go. Great.
I'll take care of it.
Novitas deli magnosar.
Enzunanen, numichin, nuzerdatem yodomu.
Voye rashar.
Hey!
Tukas, okasar me ilin.
Leave her alone. We're just going home.
Zelentas, et uses tu mitasem. Stare at the ground.
Just do what they say.
Acheliesi desam. Cesara yesti de domo.
I could have destroyed it. The Binding Stone. I had the chance and didn't take it. Now this.
You did what you thought was right. That's a hard thing to do, you know? Most people avoid conviction.
I got him killed.
And take 10, you deserve it!
It was mine, let me go!
Me, Escher Enshan Samizanit.
I listened to the kid.
Jack, wait!
I can't take it.
Gunshi Escher Magashi.
Your arm!
Holy shit.
How did you do that?
The mark must still be tied to the Binding Stone. So it can undo its magic. We need sigils.
Shit, come on. We'll take the lift.
What are we... The safe house is the other way.
I stashed our gear someplace else. It's close.
Good. When word of that fight gets out, things are gonna pop off.
Word got out.
You know, I just realized I never said thanks for saving my life.
Now it's in danger again. Go you.
Holy shit. It's home.
What's left of it? Our armor, sigils, they're all in there.
5 years. And no one's even bothered to rebuild the place. Love what you've done with the place. Where's the stash? That's the stuff.
Don't laugh.
What are you doing?
Seeing if I can fly
it's
yet.
It's not working.
You don't say. My connection to the ley lines is still pretty shit.
It'll get there. In the meantime, I guess we take the elevator to topside.
They've got it locked down with wards. I know how to break them, though.
Let's split up. I'll get to the elevator controls, take out the guards there, we meet back up, and...
And get the fuck up on out of here. It's a plan.
Hey, wait. I held on to this for you.
You kept this? Why?
Why do you think? Hold on to it. You know, in case we don't see each other again. almost at the elevator.
I deactivated the wards. Hold tight. I'll be there soon.
Immortal.
Oh, the Morbane. Thought you'd show.
Sendrick thought you might return here. Gutterettes prefer a familiar nest. Where's the traitor? I kill you both, I can finally leave this shithole and have it all thrown into the wound. There's no...
Remembered how to fly.
Thank you.
Jack, you need to see this.
That's new and awful.
It's causing the wound to spread faster now. Sandrax summoned so much magic up from the Shrouded Realm that it's boiling over.
It's too concentrated to hold. Especially if you're also keeping everyone else's magic in check.
I know he doesn't see this as his fault. He's probably just offended by it. As if the Pentasod was denying him some final lordship.
I can buy us some time. I gave everybody their magic back.
You did not.
I did it for us. What's the difference?
Scale? You're earnestly being humble, and I don't know what to do with it.
Let's find a portal to take us to Glaivegate. Meet up with Zendara and whoever else is there.
I'm not going to Glaivegate.
What? No, don't worry about Zendara. I'll explain how you're on our side now in a conversation I'm honestly not feeling 100% about right now.
But I'm not. Not really. I'm done, Jack. I've turned against my own people. I can't go back to Rashan. Lucium is no longer my home. I'm just done fighting for either of them.
Come on. Don't leave me again. Help me.
I told myself that I'd go when you were on the mend.
Well, just disappoint yourself and don't do that.
I'm sorry. I can't bring myself to fight him.
You have to, Luna. The wound is spreading. We don't know how much longer we have.
We don't need to. My best friend's going to stop it.
Glade Gate. I've got to get down there and find Zendara.
Form our lines. The next wave is on its way. I thought you died. With Devon.
I'm just here to help. Feels like you need it.
We were able to push them out here beyond the wall once our magic came back. That was you, wasn't it?
Yeah. I made a mistake. I'm trying to fix it.
Here's your chance.
Hedius?
Good to see you, kid.
You too.
Yeah. Thought you could use some more guns.
I'll take it. Hold this position while Jack and I reinforce the main gate.
been no word from Kirkin since the Palathon fell.
So this is it, huh? We're what's left of the Immortals?
We?
Hey now, alumni count.
Jack of Saren!
Speaking of alone...
You're to come to my flagship alone, or I'll kill everyone here. I've let the Queen's Rebellion go on long enough as it is.
You can try.
Don't go crawling his hump, kid. Not yet.
Hump is what?
It means don't go picking a fight. I think I might know why he's here. Sandrak! It's been a minute.
Ted. You look well.
Well, you don't. You look wicked. Like a root grown wrong where the earth didn't want it.
Who's picking a fight now?
Shh. Watch. He's gonna bind him to an oath.
I'm surprised you've come out of hiding.
Yeah. Weren't my first choice, but I owed the kid a favor. You mean it about him? He goes with you, he's safe? Gaius Arestaya, Uenora Jachi.
Ometedeliame, Atameni.
We'll be there in due course.
You just signed me up for what?
Ah, clean out your ears. He said you're going to his flagship. Can you think of a better way?
To die?
No, dummy. To figure out what Sandrak's plan is. The wound expanding this much, this fast. He knows he done fucked up. Thinks he needs another tryout to help him fix it.
You have nothing to back any of that up.
Now look, Sandrak went so nut-nut, we got no choice.
I'll go. He's right.
Jack, I'm so glad you're alive.
Kirkin, holy shit, where are you?
Sandrak's flagship. I've been his guest for some time now.
Better get back to Greyvale.
Thank you. Lucia. Temptation.
Lucia, Annie, all that.
Because you tease it.
Forgive us for starting early. Lavinish Wolf Herring is a frail plate at this altitude.
I lost my appetite when you started threatening my friends.
Ah, the misplaced, puff-chested vigor of youth. That's what was missing from the menu. You really are missing out. I resurrected the herring just for this occasion. A Lucian delicacy now extinct, a victim of the war. Doomed to Kirkin's gallery of vanished things, save for tonight. From the ether to your dish. Salut.
At least you have your divine priorities straight.
You're referring to the problem we're having with the wound.
We've been working on a way to fix that.
What is that? And hold on, you're working with him?
I can conquer the world, Jack. But I can't save it. The wound widens faster every day now. With the power of the fonts, it obeys all of my commands. Except to stop.
Maybe you broke it.
This isn't me. The locus of energy at the base of the Pentasad? It's called the Maladar.
The Aristaean sign of the apocalypse.
I know you've seen the Pentasad shrouded form, Jack. The so-called King of Magic. Simultaneously standing there in the center of the wound, as if celebrating its hold on us. While skulking about in the dark below like some thonic puppeteer. This thing we blindly venerate? It's a demon. Some wrathful god of old that loathes to share its wealth. When the Magnai first learned to harness the ley lines, the Pentasad created the wound out of jealousy to punish them. Magic isn't destroying the world. The Pentasad is.
Luna said you'd say something just like this.
The Maladar it opened is one last gambit against the man who threatens to replace it. I want you to travel to the Shrouded Realm with me. Together, we can kill it.
Kill it?
The ship we built will take you there.
Wait, you're seriously on board with this?
This is Avium in a matter of days, Jack. We have to stand together on this. I can see no other way.
Two things. First, you let me try to talk to it before we resort to violence. There has to be another solution. Second, I'm going to kill you when we're done. For Devin.
These terms are entirely fair.
Okay. Let's go.